안녕하세요. 저는 로키입니다. Welcome to today's video, Luckies, where we are going to be reacting to some more TXT, and I'm really pumped because we have got yet again another dance practice, but this time for my very favorite TXT song, which is Can't You See Me? And I absolutely freaking love this song, man. I watch the MV literally every single time I listen to this song. I actually don't even listen to it on Spotify that much, but it's just because the MV is that damn good. So I've really been itching to see the dance practice for this one for quite some time, and I've seen it come up on my recommended quite literally after every single time I search for the MV anyway. So goddamn, I'm really pumped to actually finally be getting to this one. I did just want to let you guys know as well that we do have a Patreon where we do have the most recent album listening party for TXT over there, and we have got more coming very, very soon as well, so do definitely go and check that out. We will be doing the 0x1 equals love song I Know I Love You live stage later on this month over there as well too, so go and check that out. And also make sure to subscribe to the channel so that you don't miss out on any more of my TXT reactions over here on YouTube, and also go and check the playlist up in the cards above at the very end of the video to see my previous reactions as well. But anyway, I am really, really, really freaking excited. We have got Can't You See Me, the dance practice. Let's give it a massive old like. Let's go full screen. Let's start our reaction in 3, 2, 1. See me. Ooh, I love it already. Ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm yours, you're mine. Say everything. Ooh, yeah, yeah. So they're telling a lot of their story through their choreo. Together, together. Ooh. Ooh, the shuffling. The like popping and the isolations in their body. Ooh, that was so satisfying. Oh, dude. I love TXT, man. Did you see me? Ooh. Hey, hey. Feel me. Hey, my friends don't understand me, no. Friends don't understand me, understand me. Ooh. Ooh. Dude, the facial expressions, though. Oh my god. Ooh. Ooh. The way they hitting it on beat too. This looks so fucking creepy too. Ooh. Hey, hey. Get it together. Whoa. Ooh, that little wave. Whoa. Hey, let's get it, yeah. Ooh, let's go, foot stomp. Oh! Hey, hey! Ooh, we wiping our hands off it. Quetta, can't you see me? Dude, I just love like how dramatic they are, you know? Yeah. Whoa. Friends to understand me. Let's go. One. Alright, dude, the bridge I'm most excited for. I love this bridge. Hey, hey.
Sad, sad. Give me a pen.
Ooh. We really looking crazy out here. Dude, I'm so pumped to actually watch a live stage of this too. I love... Oh dude, Hyun and Kai literally just moved at the fucking speed of light. Holy shit. Sammy under... Hey. Ooh, the fingers too. We've got like lots of this like neck breaking choreo too. Dude, I really, like, I'm pretty sure I did this as well with, I Know I Love You. I'm pretty sure I did this with that as well, but dude, just the foot stomp. Like, when they get into that chorus, it's just so goddamn satisfying. Where is it? Where is it? You know what? Actually, let's go to the most recent one. I'm gonna be bad. I'm sorry, y'all. I just love it. It's so goddamn satisfying. Yeah. Alright. It's just. Is it here? No. It's not. I'm tripping. But just look at Hyunikai's visuals for a second, bro. It is. Oh god. They're amazing. I love the fingers, bro. I love it. I love it. Look, I could honestly rewatch the entire dance practice again. I didn't quite get the foot stomp that I was looking for, but nonetheless, like when they're like jumping and shuffling forward, I love how you can hear the sound of their feet and just how incredibly well timed it is. It's literally like someone's fucking slapping the floor and it's so goddamn good. But you know, like the one thing that I really love about TXT and their dances, and I mean, this is just coming from someone who has literally no experience in dance whatsoever. I dance like a fucking potato, bro. I literally am so uncoordinated. It's so bad. But the thing is, like, just being able to observe them, the emotion and the amount of like drama that they, I guess you could say, imbue in their performances is just like mind-blowing, actually. Like, you know, you're not watching something that's necessarily like, you know, like this crazy knife-like dance in terms of like everyone's doing exactly the same movements and wow, it's like, you know, you're all moving as one unit or anything. It's not necessarily that. It's like, you know, TXT's style, at least as far as their choreography is concerned, it's like, it's very contemporary, it's very artistic as well. And I really like how can I put it? It's very fluid too. Like their choreographies always move so smoothly, even though they look really packed, they look really intense, they look really crazy sometimes, but they're always so fluid and I absolutely love it. They create some really awesome imagery as well. And like they can do a lot of these movements as well with like absolute precision too. So you do have times where, you know, you've got that knife-like choreography, you've got that awesome synchronization, but then in between that, you've got this drama, like this, you know, this huge melodrama. And it's like very, very like, you know, you feel like when you watch their dance practices, you feel like when the climax of the song is approaching, the climax of the choreography is approaching too. And I really, really, really love that. You always get a really good payoff with them. And I think that this song is amazing and this dance practice is just as amazing as well. So I really enjoyed this. Let me know down in the comments below what you guys think of this dance practice as well, and whether or not you would actually recommend any others to react to next. Can't You See Me is just the next choice because I love this song, man. Like the song itself is an absolute goddamn banger, and the album that it is on is actually going to be the next one that we listen to over on Patreon too. So of course, come and check that out if you guys would want to. Like I said earlier, we do have their most recent album listen over on Patreon too, and I am planning on getting to their reality content over there very, 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 very soon. So of course, make sure to obviously go and follow the Patreon if you guys would like notifications on when I do drop stuff like that. And of course, subscribe to the YouTube channel if you guys would like to make sure that you don't miss out on any more reactions like this to TXT, whether it be MVs, crack videos, extra stuff, or dance practices over here as well. But once again, I just want to say thank you so much for tuning in. I love and appreciate every single one of you for your time. Until next time though, take care of yourselves out there, stay safe, but most of all and above all else, make sure that you guys are staying happy, and I'll see you in the next one. Cheers.